You lost your mini match to Anand, but today you played a fantastic game of chess. How was the game today?
The opening was a bit. I actually prepared a new opening line, and then I think he got an advantage from the opening and middle game, but somehow he misplayed some move and allowed me to start my queen side, pushing my pawns and kind of tying down his piece so that he can't attack my king side or attack my e6 pawn. So, I think I missed some chance, but yeah, that's why he's a strong GM. you cannot beat him easily. So yeah.
Yes, but at any point, you think that you could win the game?
Yeah, some point. After rook take h3, and yeah, he suggested rook h1, rook takes, and then rook b6 first instead of bishop take e5. And yeah, actually I saw the idea, but I thought that after bishop take e5, that should still be slowly, I can push for a win, but really that's maybe the only chance for me to go for the win.
Okay, and so overall, how was your experience playing against such a legend like Anand?
Yeah, that's a fantastic experience. Yeah, I learned a lot from the games and from him as well. And yeah, if possible, I would like to play a few more such a strong GMs.
You are trying to become Malaysia's first grandmaster.
Yeah.
How many norms do you have?
I have one norms.
You have one GM norm, and
yeah,
your
one GM norm.
Rating is
2478.
So you need 22 ELO and 2 GM norms to become the first GM of your country.
Yeah.
And so how are you working on chess right now? Do you have a trainer?
Currently I have no trainer, but my father is helping me sometimes, and some of my Malaysian chess friends, they do help me also sometimes. But there's no fixed trainer or things like that, no.
Okay, so thank you so much, Yeoh,
and you.
Great game today.
Okay, thank you.